In this video, we'll be showing you how to set up the LiveStreamer Nexus with OBS Studio. Let's start with the Control Center settings. You'll need to install OBS WebSocket. You can search OBS WebSocket or use the link in the description below. Depending on your operating system, you'll need to download and install the Windows Installer or the macOS Installer package. Once installed, the Nexus app will connect to OBS automatically. You can enable or disable authentication on the WebSocket server settings. If you decide to enable authentication, you'll need to add that password in the Nexus app. Go to the Nexus app settings, click on the membership tab, and add the OBS WebSocket. Type in your password and you're good to go. Now, on your control panel, you're able to add scenes, control sources, or start and stop your stream. Next, we're going to set up the audience mix on OBS. Go to Settings, select the Audio tab, and make sure that Desktop and Desktop Audio 2 are set to disable. From the Mic Auxiliary Audio drop-down menu, select the audience mix. This is the mix of all 6 tracks that will be sent to your stream. And that's it! You're ready to start using the LiveStreamer Nexus to control your live streams using OBS. Thanks for watching, and until our next video, stay safe and happy creating!